Oh, yeah. Yeah, up and away. Just helped it on its way. And there's a hero maximum for Lendl Simmons. Wonderful.
It wouldn't be anything that Emirates would surprise Lendl Simmons with, because they know each other quite well. They come from the same area in Trinidad. They've played a lot of cricket alongside each other. Lendl Simmons just expecting the short delivery.
That's a big side of the ground. Lewis has no chance. That is a magnificent strike from Simmons. Looks more in a business mood today.
Yeah, very well picked up. Spotted the length early, got back deep into his crease and launched this. See, he got right underneath that to launch it high and wide over mid-wicket. That is the long boundary.
That's more like it. Flat bat. Oh, half a dozen from Lendl Simmons.
That's what's good about opportunities. Once you can capitalize and maximize on them. Given an opportunity here from Riyad Emirates. Short ball hitting towards the shorter end. And this time he's made good connection.
Up, up, and boom! Loving this one from Lendl.
Brings 100 up for the Trinbago Knight Riders. Off the bat of Lendl Simmons. Decided to press the gas now. Moves on to 58. With another hero maximum.
Love the way he gets right back in the box there and he opens up that front hip.
Clipped away. That's an amazing shot from Lendl Simmons. He was on one leg and still had the power to get it for a hero maximum.
150 comes up. Missed his length by just enough. And with the weight back, it allowed Simmons to get under the ball. You'd think that Joseph was bowling to that plan again, but he missed it.
And again, just set himself, opened that front leg. He didn't try to go too square, went straight. And that was the right decision.
Two strikes away from what could be the second 100 of Hero CPL 2020. And enough time to do it for Simmons.